Hello, everybody. Welcome back to The Void. I'm Player One, by myself. And I had a thought. This is a point where I might as well just do as many quests as I possibly can. So, I'm gonna do that. Also, I realized I didn't get these books for Ricky. Because I was just looking at arts, and I was like, his intermediates aren't at all. And that's why, because we didn't get any of his books. There we go. Can't level any of them up, but now we have the books. Okay. So yeah, last time quest, this time quests. You know the deal. I title them accordingly. We'd only have Frontier Village and Alchemoth quests left, I think. So, we're going to do them. I have one for Deki. When does Deki show up? Okay. And then he is... Where is he? Yes, okay. And this one I need Shulk to talk to him. I think maybe this part and another part, and then we'll be caught up. I think. Hello, Deki. This time, Deki wants to make sure that the Baba eats no more bugs. If a violently hot insect didn't work, then I'll get him with a bitter one. Deki heard there's a really bitter one in Colony 6. There's no way Deki can go there to get one, though. He didn't learn his lesson the first time, you know. Isn't there some other way you can both be friends again? A Baba is still young, so he is bound to hate the bitter taste. Deki thinks this is the best way of teaching him a lesson. Yuck, just thinking about eating bugs gives me goosebumps. Bitter wisp fluid. Okay. So there's that. Then... Already accepted the one from Rasha. And I think that's all we can accept here at the moment. So now let's go finish them. Man, when you do quest episodes back to back, really, really run out of things to talk about. Because honestly, what do I talk about now? I can't talk about nothing. Because you know why we're here. I know why we're here. And it's not that interesting, but gotta do it. So yeah, hopefully at some point my funny bones kick in. Who am I kidding? I don't have any.
Let's stay focused.
Okay, let's get going.
That is a question. Does anyone find me funny? I would hope so. But
okay, let's get going.
I feel like the answer is no.
We make a great team!
Piece of cake!
make a great team!
Tricky, sneaky, victory for heroes!
Piece of cake!
We make a great team!
Hero Pawn, let this battle become not on legends!
We make a great team!
Let's stay focused! Let's stay focused.
Let's stay alert.
I'm trying to see the most optimal way to attack these things without having to move around too much. And I can't really get there. There we go. Okay.
Nice job.
Right when it turned daytime. All right, there's that. Been a while since I fought a unique monster, but I'm not sure if this is a unique monster, because they just call it a hoed.
Ha!
Yep, that's just a hoed. Oh, but it's got all his friends too. No, that's just a... Oh. Okay. Yeah, that was not hard at all. Huh. But I do have some of these over here that I need to kill. Oh. Okay, so that was Monster Quest 3 Part 1. Okay. Let me mark that. Good. Get up on. Very cool.
We make a great team.
I just had to really do that one. All right, do I go turn those in now, or do I do some more? Yeah, do that one. That one's turn in. That one's a turn in. Damn, a lot of generic ones still. Okay, what's this one? Flabbergasted Jerome. Alright. Oh, good. Wait, no. Oh, yeah. Who is Jerome? Why is he flabbergasted? Oh, is a fish? No, it's a nebula? Why? Charla, I need you to shoot him. Just shoot him. There you go. Pow wham, yeah. Oh, yeah. Damn. Damn it. I was not trying to get this crab in here. There goes Jerome. There we go.
Piece of cake.
We make a great team.
Man. Times like that, I remember this game is very fun to play. I very much like the combat.
Leave it to Hirohon.
Don't get careless, guys.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Come on, Sharla. Just shoot the thing. I just need you to shoot the thing once. Alright, I'll go over here.
Leave it to Hirohon.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
Don't get careless, guys.
Sometimes Ricky can be the sniper too. Why? Why did that happen? Alright, that's another two done. What's next? Another Lexos, okay. Bypass this guy. Don't mind me. God damn it. I don't want to fight you yet. He's basically like a story unique monster. Because this is a place we have to go for the story, and we have to pass him, so. Oh, good. Need to fight you. Okay, good. Good boy. I guess Ricky is old. Alright, four part two. This guy does not need a chain attack.
Okay, let's get going.
Nice job.
Alright, and this will get me this one done too.
Perfect.
4, part 3. Now I need to fight another damn Lexos.
Leave it to Hirobon.
Don't get careless, guys.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Oh, god damn it, guys. He's still coming, huh? Oh, no, there he goes. Okay.
Leave it to him.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
Alright, come on. Come closer. Come on. There we go. What was the thing I needed from Lexos? It was something that was not the beard. For part 1. Whittling them down bit by bit.
Oh really? Sure you won't shoot yourself in the paw?
Oh no! Ricky need paws!
Sharla, cut him some slack.
Leave it to Hirobon.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quickly.
That is really a good addition that every single unique party format has a unique line like that. It's just the little things that is a little neat. Thank you, Sharla.
We make a great team!
Okay, what the hell am I looking for? Old dragon spines. Okay.
quickly.
Don't get careless, guys!
Come on. Let's get a little closer. Come on! There we go. There we go. I was looking for the common drop, but I kept getting the rare drop. Alright, let's see here. A few more. We got the Aerith Sea ones done. What's this one? Ciconia Echidnos. That's a unique monster right there.
Leave it to Hero.
Don't get careless, guys.
Okay, let's sort this out nice and quick.
Why? Why are y'all in here? No. Why did you come here? I'm not fighting you. Now that he's dead, I'm leaving. That's another unique monster. God damn it. No, I don't want to fight you yet. Thank you. Why do they... Why? There we go. So that's all the monster quests. Well, that aren't unique monsters. And I guess I'll fight these guys. For some reason, they got aggroed. Why is this guy sneakingly close to me? No, don't want to fight you. Alright, we did pretty good amount. Still a little bit left, but we got two to turn in, and then four unique monsters. So I think we'll save that for next time. I've been Player One. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.